Life as a YouTuber are maybe not that glamorous as many of you might think, but so practical things has to be done. Yes, like this. It's my towel. I've got it since I was about 7.5 years old. Well, welcome to this making of Spoonman video. It's going to be a rather short video. I know I promise that a lot and don't keep my promises, but this time it is true. Because of some circumstances, there are no Tomelita appearing in this video. So just to warn those of you who, I know there are some people watching this making of videos just because of Tomelita, and that's okay by me. So you know there won't be any Tomelita on this video, so if you only watch the video because of her, you can switch to the next video on YouTube, which probably is far more interesting. Making a Spoonman video is going to primarily be about doing vocals and a bit percussion. Yes. It was very, very fun for me finally to get to work with Christina. I have done some live gigs with her, also have had her in my studio. She is amazing, as you already have heard, or if you haven't actually heard the Spoonman version, you have to check it out because it was very, very cool. Yeah. Okay, to keep my promise and don't make this video so long, I have to stop talking now, also because some of the items down in the washing curve are not good to have on YouTube, so I okay, great, then just have fun with this next 5 minutes of joyful studio. Have a nice Sunday. And next Sunday, new cover. Jazzy stuff. I think with me only this time. So, bye!
Må ikke du mase.
Nei.
Det nysene, men det renner seg litt ut. Det går bra, så skal vi ikke være her så lenge nå. Du har vært kjempetåndig.
So, I'm in shadow because the light are... So now we can see half my face at least. What I did here is I was in an extremely creative mood. I had to use this drum because I'm doing Spoonman and I really wanted to use this drum. I got it from Tore, who is the bass player in Return. This drum has a story which I'm going to tell later sometime. But anyway, I wanted to have it up in the air, so I used this USB cable in some of the rears up in the roof there now. So that's because I wanted to have this. So now I'm going to record Spoonman. I'm really in a pretty creative mood today. So I look like a mad professor, but I don't give a fuck about that because it's going to be really cool.
Sorry, ass. Vi begynner på nytt.
Kutt!
Nei, det går merkeverdig bra at du filmer meg.
Det ser veldig kult ut, og det låter jo
dritbra. Ja, save me! Save me! With your hands! Ja.
Ferdig?
Ja, nå er det på slutten av låten, så jeg har mistet en del.
Nå synger du jo jævlig fett, da.
Mye bedre enn deg inne, vet du. Jeg setter meg i en sånn bås, vet du, da blir jeg så lost.
Nå gjør
jeg
en, kanskje to ganger til. Må du bare prøve.
Save me with your hands! Fuck. Kutt. Kutt!
Nei, man. Hysj da.
Nei, nei, nei. Er det to ganger? You better save me with your hands. Da kommer Spoonman, så da jeg feil. Sorry. Unnskyld. Unnskyld! Spoonman! Kom til Jesus! Det er ikke så lett å gå. Feel the rhythm with your hands. Spooning. Tror du vi har det?
Ja, ja, ja. Ja. I'm done with lead vocals. Now we are trying to do my vocals. I'm trying to do the answers, which, yeah, it sucks, but... I will try once more after this one. Yes.
Nei.
Ja.
For det er ikke akkurat... Det er ikke... Egentlig... Speak the rhythm of the wrong. Jeg klarer ikke å synge uten å gjøre meg til.
Du må gjøre deg til, da. Jeg gjør meg jo til.
Ok. Prøv da.
Ja. Er du klar?
Ja. Still the rhythm while you can. Speak the rhythm all alone. Feel the rhythm while you spoon.
Yeah, very good.
Speak the rhythm all alone. Spoon.
Den var ikke lurt. Nei, men det kan bli kult.
Det var noe som hørtes helt teit ut. Hvorfor gjør den det?
Fordi du holder tilbake.
Ja, for det.
Still the rhythm while you can. Speak the rhythm all alone.
Jeg synes det er bare å ta i meg.
Ja, men det er ikke så lett det nede der.
Jo da.
Nei.
Du henter det fra under,
ja. Ja.
Inne i rævhålet oppe, liksom. Sånn. Ja, derfor, ja. I tarmsystemet tenker du at du skal gjennom alle 12 meter her, liksom. Og så må du ha den trøkket opp, da.
Fra, syng herfra over hele, sånn. Ikke fra halsen, for da blir du så låst, for du kan jo synge.
Feel. Feel. Still the rhythm while you can. Still the rhythm while you can. Still the rhythm while you can.
Det synes jeg
er kult,
ja. Feel the rhythm. Jeg har vært mye trinnes mye bedre en oktav over, vet du.
Prøv det, da.
Yeah! Feel the rhythm while you can. Feel the rhythm while you can.
Det er faktisk kul at den er selv.
Ja,
det er bedre effekt hvis du er nede. Tenker jeg da.
Ja, ja.